The story I am about to tell you will keep you awake at night. One night, little Dennis was playing Angry Birds and Plants vs. Zombies simultaneously. What's scary about this was Dennis was a skinny Plants vs. Zombies player. What's even disturbing about Dennis was how he had a father figure in his life. To add on top of that, Dennis is not real. He's just the voice in my head that won't go away. Stay tuned for the next video where we talk about the time when I dipped my balls in a McDonald's ice cream man.